Hey, Daddy, that Christmas tree, it could be a little bit bigger.
But you're right. But you know what?
You're not going to take it back.
Don't
go take it back. I do need a new work computer. You think these would be good for video editing? Or Facebook? Look, this one even has a tape recorder. Data tapes. That's so much better than a flash drive, this thing right here. Yeah. Stick that in there, maybe. Who needs cloud storage when you have a tape? People just like to complain about stuff.
That's right.
Let's play a game. Try and guess what decade I'm in. Am I in the 60s? Am I in the 70s? Or am I in the late 90s? I don't even know. See, we're now playing a game called Tempting Fate. Mom has gone out to get lunch because I didn't want to. Meaning, I'm the only one in the office today, so if that thing rings, I have to answer it, and I've never done that before. And then if they want an order or something, I gotta enter it in the computer, which I've only ever done on emailed orders. So hopefully the phone won't ring, even though if the phone rings, that's good for business. Internet people don't like phones. That building there, that's the CDC. They got the Ebolas in there. You want some Ebola? Come on down, we'll hook you up. A what?
A Sears outlet.
What's a Sears? Mama, does the Atlanta package place have nice boxes?
Liquor boxes, yep.
You're telling me a package store doesn't have packages?
Nope.
Why do they call it a package store, Mama?
Because that's fancy for a liquor store.
Because they come out of the store, Mama, with little brown packages. In a little brown bag. That's why they're called package stores. Because liquor store, it just sounds too honest about what you're doing. Honest is the word, right? Mama.
Nope.
That massage place is made for me. It's called Team Massage. It's just for me. Did you sunburn your cheek?
Yep.
Poor Mama. Yeah, look at that crosswalk. She couldn't even walk 20 feet down to the crosswalk. Is that why they call it the hood? Because people end up on the hood of the car because they jaywalk? A what? What's an Elman's?
Like a serve yourself, or you write down what you want and they come down the conveyor belt.
So it was like an Amazon, but for pencils.
Building.
This was the building?
Yep.
This whole thing? Was it yellow?
Nope, and it used to not have the little thing on it.
And what is the little thing, Mama?
The overhang part.
That's a restaurant. How is that a fabric warehouse?
Because it's changed. Things it ended. Change. It's like they combined part of the other warehouse over to it.
Those were both warehouses.
No, it was just this, like this narrow thing.
Mama, your car is horrible to film out of. I just want you to know that.
Somehow it's been added on either this way or that way.
That door.
And this door. Or that door and this door.
So he started in this building and then moved to the next door.
Yep.
And then he built where you're at now.
Yep.
This building, tiny.
It was just two rooms. He only had two little rooms.
How'd he have enough fabric to sell in two little rooms?
There were mills all over Atlanta. And he would, go pick up a bolt, cut it, and then take it back to the mill and say it was flawed.
Mama, that tree looks really weird.
What tree?
That tree, Mama. I think there's something wrong with it. Did they have trees like that back then?
No, because we didn't have satellite back then.
But did you have cell phones?
No.
Because the cell phones is what that is, Mama. Billy Billy Billy.